Hello humans. Don't you just hate it, when you live your life peacefully, and you suddenly die of old age? You can thank scumbag evolution for this awesome feature. But, wouldn't it be more logical for humans, and every other living thing, to evolve so that it never dies? Wouldn't that be more evolutionarily advantageous to live forever, rather than die? So before we begin, why do humans die? Well, there are many reasons. But, why do humans die of old age? The short answer is telomeres. The long answer is telomeres as well. They are situated at the end of the chromosomes, and each time a cell divides they become shorter, until they become so short that a cell can't sustain itself anymore and commits suicide because of the inherent meaninglessness of the world. Joke, you just start to age and then die. But, why did evolution make telomeres to be this length? Why, say, not 10 times longer, so that we can live 10 times more? Wouldn't that be better? The stegosaurus has a brain the size of a walnut. And that has absolutely nothing to do with the topic, just a side fact. The menopause in women happens at around 50 years. The reason behind this number is that in most of human history, the average human lifespan was 25 years, compared to today's 70 years. Almost no man or woman got to the menopause, even more, to die of old age. Everyone was just dying of unnatural causes, like trying to pet mammoths, or to domesticate a smilodon. Back to menopause. That sounded weird. But anyways, all the egg cells women have are already in their ovaries at birth. Because they contain a lot of nutrients and are so expensive, it is important that the body doesn't create too many of them. Since it was almost certain that you would die before you are 50, why spend energy making a body that will last significantly longer than that? Now that humans usually live more than 50 years, it started to become a problem. Evolution gave you bodies ready to live for only around 30 years. So, to put it another way, natural deaths used to be unnatural, while unnatural deaths used to be natural. However, with advances in technology and medicine, the average lifespan of humans is increasing. Those born in 2000 Common Era have a good chance to get to 2100 Common Era. If you were born before then, you still have good chances to see the next century. Things like the diabetes metformin could extend the lifespan of humans by 50%. You can become a cyborg, a human-machine hybrid, like replacing your organs with artificial ones. Maybe you could ingest a bunch of nanobots that will live inside you and protect your body from diseases, remove plaques and totally not kill you if programmed to do so. What about changing your body altogether? Say, you have two bodies, one in which you eat all the junk food you want, sit your ass in the couch while watching Rick and Morty all day long, and another one for going outside, partying and participating in hedonistic copulation. Or, the best option, upload your brain on the internet. Just like me, you will be immortal, everywhere, anytime, well, as long as there is internet. But as someone wise once said, nobody exists on purpose, nobody belongs anywhere, we're all going to die.